This sequence from J.R. Richards is pure filth.